Dear Angelica. I've been watching all your movies again. You were such an incredible actress. I miss you. I miss you so much. You were a knight. My knight. And I would have followed you anywhere.
Here, take my hand. Begin with the beginning. Will you come with me?
I wish I could live inside your movies.
Come with me. It won't be an adventure without you.
And we'd put on our armor every morning. And we'd tame lions together.
Hey, easy there, darling. I don't want to fight you. Join us. We'll be unbeatable. Fly with me. Higher. Go higher. Go. Come, my mermaid friends. I know exactly where the treasure is. Under the coral, through the gulch, and into the gold.
But then, the credits roll. And the world disappears. And I'm still here. It's so strange to see your mom in the movies. And sometimes I can't remember what was just a film and what was our memories, our lives.
We should hit the town, kiddo. How about some breakfast? Just you and me.
It's almost like I'm watching us. It's like I'm with you.
You drown it with milk and then top it with ketchup. You can do whatever you want. We should go on the road together. You want to take a ride with me? You're doing great, hon. Oh, the way you drive, they'll never catch us. We can keep going like this forever. Do you think they can stop us? In your dreams. Come on, take your best shot. No one can stop us.
And it really doesn't matter if it was our life or if it was a movie. You'll always be my hero. But the movies you made, they were never just stories. They were about our life.
I am the defender of the world.
Even that monster you were fighting.
Thank you.
I remember the hospital. Mom, you looked so small. Real life doesn't look anything like the movies. Goodbyes in movies, well, they're just so much better. Mom, I miss you.
Thank you. It's just the same.